Hey guys, I'm Pineapple Brain. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to display leader in the leaderboard. So we will have the player who has a highest player attribute. It will be displayed on the leaderboard. So let's start by creating global variables. We are going to create temp player. So this would be a player data type without any values because we are going to record a human player. And then create another one with data type number, and this will be temp top attribute with the default value of 0 because we were going to record it later. And then move on to the script. So we will update the leader every second. Every second, we will update the leader. So, search for all players, for all player in the player group. So, we'll only check human player. So, each of them, we are going to check if it is larger than the value of the top attribute. So, here, we are going to make if else then. If the number comparison, so choose number comparison, and the function we will choose the player attribute. So if the pawn of selected player is greater, if it's greater than the global variable temp top attribute, that means it is larger than the recorded value. We will assign, so set the variable, temp player. We call the player as select the player. Apart from that, we will set another set variable top attribute. So set the top attribute of it as the player attribute, so the player, the points of the selected player. However, every second we are going to record it, but maybe the top player might leave the game. So we are going to set it, the temp top attribute, into 0 every second, in order to avoid the situation where the leader leaves the game. So we are going to create another action. So we will set the variable temp top attribute as 0, but drag it to the front of the whole script. So we have already recorded the temp top attribute, which is the attribute value of the leader. Now we are going to display it on the scoreboard. So we are going to add a new action. We will update the overlay text for everyone. So we will update the overlay text, but we are going to use this one. Show scoreboard as name of, so we were going to choose the player name, so player, temp player's name, we will display it. If you just want to display it, you could do like what I do, but if you want to make it, or maybe have a concatenate, so somebody is leading, maybe telling people they are leader. You could do like this. The name of the player, temp player. And we will have a concatenate for everyone. So we will choose undefined value and we will not dismiss it or hide it. So -1. So this one should be directed, and align here. And we have finished this display leader and leaderboard script. So let's try it now. So we are in the game and here it shows undefined. And when we have some points, it will show our name. So it might be a minor problem. And it could be solved by changing this larger sign back to the larger equal sign. And let's try to republish it. So when we enter the game again, when we have 0 points, it will still display us as the leader. So let's try to have some points, and I will join another alternative account. So I joined as another account, which is a user. So let's try to get some points. So when we have more points than the UIB bring to account, and we become the leader here. And let's switch back. So we switch back to UIB bring 2, and let's have equal point. It is still user 521 leading, but when we have more points, it changed back to myself. So we have made the leader display on the scoreboard. So that's all of today's video. If you like it, don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Bye-bye.